Alright, so, somehow I fucked up, and then I had to start all over again, and then I had a save state where I used an extra replay cheat, so I hope this is gonna work. So I had to start all over again, so the boy's level... Boy's level 16, I think. Let me see. Yeah, boy's level 16. So that was kind of like an action replay cheat that you start with the boy in level 16. And the girl is level 8 right now, or she's gonna be level 9. And I called her cunt, right? Because, I had to start all over, right? And this is my name, this was the save state I used. Okay, so, we were a little bit faster now, a little bit. Other than that, we're back, and the device is recharged, so we can now... Ah, fuck, continue on. Oh, great. Alright, that's it. Fuck him up. Alright. Like I said. Yeah, that's too bad. I know. I fucked it up again. Just like in this Illusion of Time shit, I fucked it up. But somehow I had, like, the nerve. I found the nerve to try it again, to do it again. So now it's my name, yeah. And the game is working a little bit different. It actually was a little bit harder than before. And, is this adjusted well? Oh my god, yeah, okay. Okay, alright. So it's actually kind of like harder than before. I don't know if it has something to do with my name. But yeah, I named the girl Cunt this time. Because I was just so pissed off. So we're gonna call her Cunt. And the Biatch is still Biatch. Cunt Biatch. Jerik and the Cunt Biatch. That's right. Sounds good, right? Sounds like a band. Yeah, we getting more money now. Yeah, that's right. I'm getting a lot of more money. Oh, fuck, man. Save the girl. Save the girl, man. Save the cunt. Rescue that cunt. Yeah, cunt reaches level 9. How about that? Hooah. Motherfucker. Wait a minute. Am I through now? 70, okay. So, alright. Yeah, we're good now, man. We're good. Back on the set. Ah! Ah! Too late, motherfucker. Too late. Alright, man. Ah! Ha! Chopped off his legs. My legs! Me legs. Alright, let's try this again. We've come to help. Where is Tilik? What? Maybe with the witch? It's hopeless. These guys seem like zombies. Just like the people in Pandora. You can bet the witch is behind this. Are you going to witch's lair? Go up to next floor when three people step onto platform, bridge. Platform? Let's go see it. But first...
Ew, I got caught. Purr, need anything now?
Yeah, maybe.
Ew, busy travelers,
yes. Alright, I'm not gonna fuck this up anymore. Alright, I'm missing 1,000. Alright, I bought all this stuff, right? So I'm kind of like missing 1,000. Save. Oops. save the game now. Save it. Fuck that shit, man. It's fucked up. I don't know how to... really, man. It's because of my... It's because of his stupid pride, right? It's your pride... It's this stupid pride in your brain that's... That, you know, that's swelling your brain. And then you make all kinds of stupid mistakes. All kinds of technical stupid mistakes, right? And it's just such a bummer. It is. It's just a motherfucking bummer, and that's it. That is all there is to it, man. Really, man. It gets on my fucking nerves. This childish pride, right? This childish pride really messed up my shit again, man. Fucked up my shit again. Cunt's weapon! Sword reaches the limit. Alright. So, we're pretty much set. Except, yeah, we're pretty much set now, right? Everybody leveled everything up. So, she's getting... She's getting this. And she's getting, like... Oops. Wait a minute. And, she's getting, like, this. Alright, I think that's... That's cool this way, and the boy is getting 37, 44, 41. The boy's getting a heavy spear. Alright. Sons of bitches. What, huh? I need my money, man. Reaches level 11. Alright, bitch. There you go, bitch.
Oh, God.
There you go, bitch. Alright, man. We fucking shit up now. I'm back. Back in business. Bam. Look at that. So I need my money, man. I need that money back. Bam. Alright. So funny. A violent war, yeah. That's what you call it. Oh my God. Everything getting whacked here, man. Alright. We're almost there, I think. Whoa, 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 whoa! Don't scare me like that. Candy won't fit. Candy ass, yeah. Oh, yeah. Are we there yet? And we're there. All right. Go. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Look at this. Some evil shit. Some evil Diablo shit. There she is. She's called Baba Yaga.
Phew! What noisy little children! See what you get!
Yeah. Biatch! Dilek!
Allow me the pleasure of sending you to Thanatos.
Oh, no. Can't help me. Dilek!
Eleni, what have you done with him? What have I done? Well, I just sent him to the ruins in Pandora. My magic doesn't seem to work too well, and I couldn't handle him. But Thanatos wanted him, so I sent him there. Thanatos... The head of a secret organization that intends to overthrow the kingdom. How could you? Tee-hee-hee. He's already dispatched most of the people in Pandora. all that's left is for Sir Thanatos to storm the castle from the ruins. Now, won't you be so kind as to feed yourselves to my cute little Spikey?
Fuck you, cunt. This is a badass motherfucker, man. Really, this is one of the hardest bosses in the game. Ah! Son of a bitch!
Get him! Get him! Get him!
Oh, I can't get him from there. Oh, shit. Okay. Die! Die, beast! Die! What, huh? Get him, man. Kill that motherfucker. Come on. I'm hard to chew on, yeah. Oh my god, look at her, man. Fighting. Die, you son of a bitch. Ah, I'm burning. I'm burning! Die! Leave the girl alone! Son of a bitch! Come on! Ah! Ah! Biatch is unconscious! Oh shit! Alright, I'm using the candy. Alright, you using some candy on you. Come on. Die, you fucking beast. Yeah! Oh yeah, that was great. See how tough that motherfucker was? Oh my god. Oh, it was so sensational. It felt so great, really. Way to go! So now we lifting off, man. We got a boomerang orb, right? Nice. Alright. What up, bitch? Come on! Hurrah! Hurrah! Die! Fucking witch!
Ah! Please, forgive me!
Oh, yeah, look at that. Sorry, the magical herbs that grow in this forest have withered. I have been trading the villagers for Thanatos herbs. From now on, I'll simply be a normal elderly lady and live peacefully. If you're looking for that other kid, he's at the ruins south of Pandora. You can take what's in the treasure chest. I don't need it anymore. The orb in the underground palace? You need to use the magic of ice. But I don't have any more magical power left. All right. Die! Die! You can take what's in the treasure chest. Yeah, yeah, fucking die, bitch. Oh, great, we found some money. Oh my god. And we found the whip. What was the other weapon again? Like, there's one weapon missing. Oh yeah, it was the lance. No, it wasn't the lance, the spear, yeah. Alright, we have a whip. So, boy gets the whip, I have a boomerang orb, right? Die! Die! Fucking witch! Alright, so all the monsters are gone. Now, right, we kill them all. We butchered them all. We destroyed them all. We destroyed all the monsters. They're all gone. They're all dead. Yeah. And there he is, he's still there. Yeah, yeah. Alright, we got our money. I need some candy. Anything else? Anything else to sell, maybe? No? No? He had his helmet. Alright. No. Alright, we're good. Yeah! Now all we need is those fucking walnuts, right? The whip, yeah. A lot of people like the whip. Well, it's kind of stylish, but it's actually kind of like a weak weapon. But you can keep enemies on distance with it, that's right. I personally like the lance and the sword and the axe. And what else? Yeah, and after that, the whip. Diluc is alive! Jerrick, can you hear me? Come immediately to the water palace. It's Luca. Now what's the matter? I've got to go. I'm going too. I'm worried about Diluc, but I can't save him alone. I'll go with you. In return, you can help rescue Diluc. Biatch, yippee, I'm coming along. You can count on good old Biatch. On this good old Biatch, yeah. That's right. Oh, poor girl. Trying to save her friend, her boyfriend, she's so deeply in love with him. Because he's looking like Cloud Strife, right? Yes, he's so pretty. And so, yeah, he's a sweet boy. He's a pretty sweet boy. He's a sweet boy. Don't worry. Oops, he's a sweet boy. But he's just like the rest, he just wanted sex. Oh. Oh yeah, we're getting money, man. Look at that. Jerrick is getting money. Believe it or not. Jerrick is getting money, believe it or not. Alright, the boy's using the whip first. Come on, girl. Cunt. Come on, you little cunt. Move it. Bam. Alright. Oh, how you like that? Oh, yeah, it is kind of like crazy. The whip. It is a fucking crazy, it's some crazy shit. We have to go to the water palace immediately. Luca needs me. Alright. You fucking chumps. Haha. You missed. Wait a minute. Oh my god. Oops. Oh my god, the speaker. We're going a long way. Yes, we are. I have to level this bitch up. And we're going to the ruins anyway, right? Okay, you're right. You got me, dude. We're going to the ruins anyway, so we're going to the ruins. Come on, girls. Alright, I'm getting some magic, right? I'm coming, Luca! What's up, baby? I'll restore you. What? Huh? What? Yeah? Well, what's going on? Undyne, the elemental of water, lives in a cave behind a waterfall. It's east of the steps leading to this palace. You've got to find her. Her seal on this palace has failed, and I fear she is in great danger. Okay, let's go to Undyne. What's down here? Oh, look at that. It's a prison. The fuck is going on here, man? Oh my god. Is that where she sleeps? She sleeps in a... Yeah, does she ever sleep? I don't know. The fuck is that, man? It's a sex prison, right? Am I right? It is a sex prison. That's how she's getting her kicks after 200 years. I feel ya, girl. I feel ya. Oh, we got... What do we got? What are these motherfuckers called? Torpedo fish? What are you calling yourself? What are you calling yourself? Motherfucker, what are you calling yourself? Goddamn motherfuckers. That was 54. There's 63. Man, it's taking longer and longer. Son of a bitch. That's what you call yourself, an ifish. That is so ridiculous, man. Alright, 74. Oh my god, an ifish. Oh, fuck you guys, man. Fuck you guys. Oh my shit, Lord. You leaving my fucking BS alone? Hey, my cunt. My pretty little cunt. Beatrice. Oh god. Alright, 83, we're almost there. Motherfuckers. That's right, fuck them up, girls. Yeah, those damn ifishes. Ifishies. Oh my god. Oh, I like that, huh? Oh, yeah. Alright, 94, we're almost there. Come on. Why didn't I buy any beer? You getting smacked as a motherfucker. Alright, cunt reaches level 11. Weapon skill. Alright, we switching weapons now. Cunt, your turn to use the whip. It's cunt's turn, yeah. Alright, that's it. Let's go. Oh, more fishes! Ah, great. Sons of bitches, man. Here we go.
What the? Oh, no, please do not hurt me. I am a pretty little... What do you call yourself? What do you call himself? He's so gay. Super gay baby brother, yeah. That what he calling himself? Super gay baby brother. Tonpole. Alright, here we go. Oh shit, leave the boy alone. Ah, leave the girl alone.
All right, that's it, motherfucker. That's it.
Girl whipped him to death. Look at that. Got gloves orb, alright? Die, fucking beast. Ah, there she is.
Thank you. I am Undine. My power is your reward. I'll give you two kinds of magic. Kant can use my recovery and defense magic. Kant to the rescue. Biatch can use my battle magic. Take this, Biatch! Yeah. And what about me? And me? Your mana sword will one day become more powerful than any magic. You can receive an elemental's power such as Ice Saber on your sword, which is pretty much useless. Kant can cast Ice Saber on your weapon to turn enemies into snowmen. And this. Take this with you. It is one of the mana weapons. Yeah, we finally got it. Receive Pole Dart. All right. This is the most useless weapon, man. I bet you, yes. This and the bow and arrow up... until now and now are the most useless weapons. Call me anytime. Yes, I will. Gained Udina's powers. Alright, so now we gotta like, no one can stop me now, bitch. Yeah, well. The thing is, like, alright, so, you know, we have to use her more and more to, like, get more powerful spells. And, oh my god, when am I gonna do this? Freeze, Acid Storm. Acid Storm is, like, pretty much useless. And is Energy Absorb, well... I used to use it in the Mana Fortress, but, you know, it, like... You're gonna need, like, all your magic against Thanatos, so it's... kind of like also useless. The only thing that helps is the freeze spell. And same goes for the girl here. The only useful spell here is this remedy. No, cure water, right? That is basically the most the useful spell here. Anyway, alright, there you have it, right? We have more stuff to level up. No problem. Wait a minute. The boy can use... Suck my balls. All right. So now we're off to where? Oh yeah, we have to go to this earth. We have to go back to this earth, to the dwarves, right? We have to go back to these guys. All right, 87, we're almost there. Okay, right.
Here we go. How am I gonna do this? No, I don't wanna go there.
I wanna go through the dark, dank forest. Oh, God. Fucking die, motherfucker. I'm doing this, but fuck it. I get more money? Alright. What up, bitch? I think this is a pretty good spot. Spawn them motherfuckers. Oh, you don't want to spawn them? Well, fuck it. I'm gonna fuck you up, man. Son of a bitch. Spawn those sons of bitches. Alright. Super gay baby brothers. Oh, how could I forget? I was just right on my tongue. Super gay brother baby. No, no, wait. Super gay baby brothers. Baby bro. That was just so great, man. I was talking, and like, you know, days later, you had like this one, what, commanding officer. It was smacking his other soldier and holding the Bible in his hand, holding the cross in his hand, right? Saying like, you know, you gotta commit to Jesus and shit. And now the guy, this gets slapped senseless and shit, man. Yeah, well, like I said, man, this shit here. And the dream I had, right, with this anti-gravity ray. Well, yeah, you can call it a ray. I wouldn't say it's like an anti-gravity field. I mean, how do you want to define it? Like, you know, what is a ray and what is a field compared to a ray? I mean, if you're inside a ray, it's a field, right? I mean, look at this. You're looking at Star Trek and they're getting beamed up, right? Is that a ray or is it a field? You know what I'm saying? So, is it an energy field or is it an energy ray? You know what I'm saying? So yeah, I call it an anti-gravity ray. Right? Anti-gravity ray, what did I say? Anti-gravity installation? Something like that, right? What did I call it? Anti-gravity installation, yeah.
So yeah, you know, you looking at the, you would see that shit. And 60. You would see that shit, and you know, you wouldn't, like, you would lose all your fuck motherfucking faith. You know what I'm saying? You would lose all your motherfucking faith. Yeah, and then holding that cross, people would laugh the fuck at you. Like, oh yeah, Jesus. And Jesus, and yeah, yeah, great, Jesus, like, yeah. You know what I'm saying? But what if I tell you, you know, that this shit, you know, is like, it's nothing new. You know what I'm saying? What if I tell you that this technology, this shit is just simply nothing new? It's actually something pretty old, right? It's something that, I don't know. It's something that's like, you know, that's common in use. Somehow it's commonly in use. We just don't get to see it or use it, right? Because we're just too primitive to understand it, right? And that's why they'd be holding the cross in our fucking faces, because that's the only thing we can understand, at least, right? Motherfucking Jesus on hanging on the fucking cross. Imagine that. Or fucking Muhammad. Fucking, I don't know, working his ass off. For what? And for who, right? Yeah. For what? You know what I'm saying? That's the least we can understand with this shit. Really, man. Wow, my theory on feds is like mushrooms. Feed them shit and keep them in the dark. That's right. Biatch reaches level 13. Alright. Nice. What about the whip? Ugh. Why am I doing this? Really, man, why am I doing this? Shouldn't I be leveling up that frost shit? Honestly? Oh. Super gay baby brothers, baby boys. So yeah, I wanted that, you know, I saw this shit, and I wanted that anti-gravity ray. You know, I wanted, like, to basically, convert, you know, this anti-gravity into gravity, into a gravity ray, right, so that you can, like, walk in a, so that you can actually fucking walk in, you know, when in outer space, or when in space, you can actually fucking walk, instead of floating around in some kind of fucking capsule or shit like that, so you can actually walk inside somewhere, take a shit, you know what I'm saying, taking a piss, and the piss be actually flowing somewhere, right, directed, yeah, all thanks to this gravity ray, you know what I'm saying, that's actually what I wanted to, where, when I was, you know, that's actually what I was thinking about then. I was like, man, I want that. I want to use that for fuck motherfucking space travel and shit. Yeah, it's pretty tough. I know. Anyway, you know, like, but, yeah. You can't commercialize it the way, you know, you can't commercialize it the way you think you could, right? This is just something way much, this is much bigger than politics. It really is, and politics couldn't handle it. This technology, right, is just far too much for politicians to handle. It's just far, far too much. This is bigger than politics. Basically, that's what they say, right? It's bigger than politics. And this kind of stuff, it really is. So, girl taking the axe again. My sweet little cunt be taking her heavy spear. All right, we got this now. Okay. X. Oh, I like that, bitch. Oh. Oh, her eye's not bad. If you got enough strength.
Oh, I like that, bitch. Oh, what up, huh? What up? Oh, what's up, huh? Oh, I like that. Oh, what, huh? What? Oh, look at that. That went pretty fast.
All right, so who's next? There's a girl. Here we go. Woo! All right, girl, you taking that shit. Leveling all these weapons up.
I don't know why. I guess we're Olympians, right? We want to be Olympians. We want to be Olympic. We want to be Olympians, yeah. All right, we're going back. Oh, the guys go on. Super gay baby brothers, baby bro.
See, what are you trying to tell me, Jerry?
So yeah, if it's bigger than politics, then, you know, it's like in this game, right? It's like a civilization that has this technology, and, you know, it can't use it. Better said, it's not, you know, that common and accepted, right, by the major populace. And then, like, a war breaks out. Because people are afraid of the technology, or people want to conquer it. Well, let's say, not conquer it, but use it to conquer. You know what I mean? And that's the same shit here, right? And in the end, yeah, history repeating itself, and in the end, this ancient civilization be dead, right? Dead. D-E-D, dead. You know what I'm saying? And gone is the technology. All this kind of shit. Here we go. Oh, what up, bitch? Oh, shit.
Take it back. This weapon is pretty good. Keep motherfuckers on distance. What is the meaning of life, Jerick? Man, you don't fucking get it. You don't. Right? You fucking don't get it, man. See, look at this. For example, right? You're looking at Russia, and they say, like, yeah, Russian economy is good, and this and that, and this and that. And that's just all a bunch of bullshit, man. So many people lost their jobs, right? Because of this war and the isolation of Russia. So many fucking people, businessmen, right? And all this kind of shit. So many companies bankrupt, right? Went bankrupt. They lost their jobs. Like, so many people lost their jobs in Russia, right? And they say, yeah, the Russian economy is better than ever. And that's just a big fucking lie, right? That's just a big fucking lie. I don't know why they fucking lying all the fucking time, right? Yeah. So you know how it looks like? It looks like this, right? So many people lost their jobs. So in order to get a job, you know, you gotta prove something, right? In order to get a job, basically, because the Russian state is the one that has to create jobs, right? So the Russian state is basically the one who, you know, sets the qualifications. And, you know, the Russian state sets the qualifications very, very high. And I don't know if you know, but the Russian, you know, school system is one of the hardest, right? So what they demand is, you know, the best scores in school in order for you to get a job. even if it's motherfucking cleaning and shit, right? I mean, I don't know if they want to, like, I don't know. I have to pull parallels to myself in that matter, right? Because I have a, I went to college and shit, and I'm cleaning toilets in the end, right? And you have a, I have a good education, right? I have a good education. I'm a highly intelligent man, and I'm cleaning toilets. Yeah, but you know, the thing is, like in Russia, this is the thing, right? They set in the qualifications, and you got to meet these qualifications in order to get a job. And if you can't get a job, my friend, then they're gonna send your ass to the front. Then they just send your ass to the front. And if you have anything to say against it, then they're gonna send your ass to jail. And then they're gonna send your ass to the front. You know what I'm saying? They're gonna send your ass to war. You know what I mean? There's no way out. There is no way out. And you call that a good... Yeah, where is that a good economy? You know what I'm saying? That is just, you know, that's trying to keep your head above water. There's nothing good about that. There isn't. There isn't nothing good about that because, you know, what kind of jobs do you want to create? You know what I mean? I mean, you can create those jobs, okay, but, you know, like, but it's actually kind of worthless because you ain't, oops, because you ain't making any money of it, right? You ain't making a profit. You can't make a profit of it in actual fact. So, yeah, they using kind of, like, some kind of tricks to get past that and shit, and I understand that, but anyway, where was I? Oh yeah, in the United States, right? So now in retaliation, you know, you have all these migrants coming into the United States. In what hope, right? In what hope that they steal American jobs, right? That they steal the jobs of the Americans so that they don't have a job, right? In retaliation for Russia, for so many Russians losing their jobs because of the war, right? I wouldn't say because of the world, but because of the war. You know what I'm saying? And that's just basically it. I don't know. The fuck? Alright. This up, the power glove, and the boomerang. And we have a chakram. That's it, right? Okay, so the boy gets the power glove, and she gets... Oh, wait. She gets this chakra. Alright, what are we doing now? Alright, here we go. Blah, 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 blah. Freeze level, whoa! Blah, 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 blah. So we gotta level up here now. This is the Fire Palace, by the way. No, the Earth Palace. This is the Earth Palace, Jerick. This is not the Fire Palace. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, what's in here? Money? Is there money in here for me? Any sweets for cute little girls? Yes. Oh yeah, I forgot to buy candy. Blah 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 blah. Ah! Blah! Help me! Somebody help me! Blah blah! Oh shit! Oh, is there any money? Give me lots of money. It's a bomb. Fuck you, man. Blah 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 blah. Ah, it's green. What is it called again? Green drop. It's motherfucking green drops. Blah 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 blah. Cunt's weapon skill up, alright. Switch this real quick. Blah, 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 blah. Oh yeah, I can use the magic, you're right. I'm supposed to use the magic. Cure water, level 0! Yeah, cunt. That's my cunt. My sweet little cunt. Oh, is there any money here for me? Say, man. Goblin gets whacked. Ow, motherfuckers. Holy shit. Oh, you punk ass bitch. What's wrong with you guys, man? Fuck them up. Oh, shit. Fuck them up, boy. Suplex! Yeah, boy! That's what I'm talking about, man! Let go, man! Let that shit go! That's what I'm talking about, right? We gotta go back. Motherfucker did a motherfucking suplex! Bam! You see that, man? Fuck, man! He was like, fuck that shit, I'ma fuck shit up! What was I? I did it again! Bruce Lee, man. He did a... how do you call it? He did a overthrow? Yeah. What do you call it? Half moon throw? Overthrow? What do you call that shit? Oh, shit. Wait a minute. Keep... Wait. All right. Weapon skill up.
Boomerang reaches level 2. Power glove.
Blah blah.
That's right, man. Oh, fuck that shit up. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Blah blah. stop. No, I will never stop. Hey! Cure that bitch. There you go, bitch. What's up, bitch? Oh, yeah. Oh! Oh, shit. Goblin defense up. Oh, yeah. Cunt reaches level 13. That's right, baby. Come from whack your ass. This cunt is bad, bitch. This cunt is bad as fuck. Bad ass cunt.
That's my kind of cunt. Hard ass cunt, yeah. Hard ass cunt. What up, huh? What up? Biatch, weapon skill up.
All right. Where'd she get? Oh, she had this. So what? She had the whip. Oh, okay. So we have to wait. Did she have the whip? Yeah, she had the whip. The chakram. Take the sword. Ah, no. Hey, forget the sword, man. That's fucked up.
And the glove, that glove too, man. That's fucked up too, man. I think I only miss is the chakram. Which the boy has right now. Power glove. I'm going to fuck you up with the power glove. This cunt is going to fuck you up with the glove. Power, power glove. Power, power glove of love. This cunt's going to fuck you up with love. This cunt is going to fuck you up with the glove. Power, glove of love. Power, glove of love. This cunt is going to fuck you up with love. This cunt is going to fuck you up with the glove. One more time. Power, glove of love. Power, glove of love. This cunt is going to fuck you up with love. This cunt is going to fuck you up with the glove. Of love.
My God, it takes so fucking long. Bam, man. Right in the face.
Hey-ya! Eat, see.
the fuck, man? Oh! Cunt is going to fuck you up with love. Oh. This cunt is going to fuck you up with the love power. Glove of love. Oh, help me. That's right, baby. Oh.
Distract this guy for me, man. Oh, what up, bitch? Yeah. Oh shit, look what we got here. We got Mr. Rook. Motherfucking Rook, motherfucker. What the fuck? Alright, that's it. Chess night. Oh my god. Yeah, motherfucker got wrecked. I think we got everything now, right? We got that, we got that, yeah, we got everything. Alright, girl. Good work. It's dirty. That's dirty. Back to the heavy spear. What's he doing, man? Is he like trying to think or something? What's he doing, man? The fuck you doing, man? Motherfucker. Missing, man. What the fuck? One more missing. Blah. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, God. Alright, here we go. Alright, only thing that's missing now is you doing this shit. And the boy getting his sword back. I don't know why I'm doing this, but fuck it. Alright, that's it. What up, bitch? So every weapon has a orb level up, a total up to 8, I think. Or was it 9? I'm not sure anymore. So the game is unfinished, right? The game is actually unfinished, so there aren't you can't get all the orbs that are supposed to be available in the game, right? There are... I've managed to get, like, 2 secret orbs, and that was, like, through luck, through random chance, in the mana fortress, by defeating some random enemies, right, and they drop in a chest, and then suddenly there was an orb in it. The same way with, like, legendary armor and stuff. Also, just random, in the mana fortress, you fighting for hours and shit like a motherfucker. And then chests be dropping. So it was, like, really out of pure coincidence that I found, like, some objects, and I was like, damn, the fuck is this? Like, random loot drop, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I mean, that's how I played the fuck out of this game, really. I did. I played the fuck out of this game. This, get fucked up with the power of love. Power, glove of love. Oh, my girl is almost dead. Power, glove of love. This cunt will fuck you up with love. Oh, wrong way. No way, I need candy. I hate this song, man. Piss me off. Alright, we got money, man. We got that money. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Alright. Inside of here. Now we gotta do, what we gotta do now is we gotta train our magic. Man, that is fucked up that I did, that I fucked that. Yeah, great. Now it's like a different save state and shit. I just hope this works now. I really do. I hope this fucking works now. Come on! Alright, only thing missing now is this. And then we're gonna level up the magic. Alright, we're gonna level up the magic. Like that. Oh my god, please. Alright, okay. How far am I now with the weapon? 73, fuck me, man. How long does this fucking take? Fucking weapons. Shit. Why am I doing this? I guess this is just some kind of excuse for me to farm for money, right? Son of a bitch. Ma Goblin. Oh my god, the Ma Goblin. Oh yeah. No money. Alright. What we got here? A bomb. A log bomb. No, just kidding, man. Ha! Go. Alright, wait. Cunt reaches level 14, okay? What now? Oh, I'm almost there. Almost. 11 points. Let me see. Oh, he's fighting hard as a motherfucker. He's like, ah, my goblin. For my goblin. Oh, another bomb. Son of a bitch. Come on, you rook motherfucker. Oh my god, how much? Six. Oh fuck. Alright, that's it. Freeze, motherfucker. Freeze. Like, will you die already? Oh god. How much did he give me? Oops. Oh my god. It's getting harder and harder. Oh, finally! God damn! I'm taking 24. How are you keeping that? Hey, wait! I need to do magic now. All right, it's time to do magic. Time to level up our magic. What up, bitches? All right, if it's just three of you, then that's it. So fortunately, we level up just by using the magic, right? The more we use it, the stronger. The more often we use it, the stronger it gets. That's it. That is simply it. How much magic do I got? Oh, I'm drained. Wait. Oh. Yeah, well, unfortunately, we gotta use this. Ah. Ah. My goblin gets whacked! Man, why this shit be taking so long? Money, we make it lots of money, we on the quest for money. Oh, that's it, my goblin got fucked. Oh, fuck. Gotta go back. Oh god, it's taking forever. It's a bomb. Wait a minute, girl. How the fuck? What's with the magic now? How far am I? Alright, 81. Oh, how many levels are there? 7? 8, right? 8. There are 8 levels. So, the girl, fire is important. Yeah, fire, the ice magic, and this light. Light, right? This laser. This laser spell, that's quite important. And for the other one, it's like thunder. Well, it's thunder, it's like this dark one, and then it's like this rock, earth, right? Thunder, earth, water, yeah. Like, why the fuck, man? I thought only 3 of you guys popping out. Biatch reaches level 15. Wait. Hey, what are you doing? Fucking die! All right, leveled up. Biatch magic skill up. Oh, my goblin gets whacked! Freeze, level 1! My goblin defense gone, bitch! freeze, level 1, bitch! That's right! It's over! Rip! Rip! Man, it can't even touch me anymore. Dead. Ah, oh, my magic is gone. Why am I doing this? Alright, so, we gotta go back again. Refill the magic. Yep, that's what we're doing right now. Interesting, right? Yeah, I'm going hardcore here. I am going hardcore in this bitch. Oh, look at that, look at the money. That is a lot of money, man. Oh my god, that is a fucking lot of money. I think we can buy those walnuts now, right? Please, Jerk, don't fuck this up now. I'm gonna do one more run now. And then I'm gonna have to stop because it's just too much. Bam! Bitch, take this. See, we spamming his magic and there's nothing these guys can do, right?
Candy won't fit. Goblin gets whacked!
Yep, Goblin got whacked. What a bitch, huh? You thought you could jump me, huh? Well, you thought wrong, motherfucker. Rookie. Great, magic is gone already again. What the fuck? Where's level? What the fuck? Wait a minute. Well, I can't go. Oh, now I get it. The more mana seeds I absorb, then I can level up more. Now I get it. Because it ain't showing anything else, right? Okay, I get it. So we need more fucking seeds. I get it. Okay. Alright, okay. Now let's finish this. The son of a bitch. Na 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 na. What, huh? What? My goblin gets whacked! My goblin got fucked up! That's right, we got fucked up. Fuck that shit, man. I'ma beat this dungeon now. Real quick. Alright, so now I get it. I was like, fuck, man. Why can't I, like, you know, level up anymore? So yeah, I gotta touch more seeds. I get it. Alright. Jerk's so motherfucking eager, yeah. Yeah, you see, if it were up to me, I'd have, like, all this kind of shit, right? Anti-gravitational shit, gravitational shit, like, you know, gravitational devices, spaceships, right? Orbital spaceships, all this kind of stuff. New fruits, new vegetables, right? New plants, new video games, yeah. New virtual reality, right? And, wait a minute. What else? New women, yeah. New bitches. That's motherfucking right. Bam, bitch. All right, let's go. New mother. New plants. I already said that, man. That's right. Banging like a motherfucker. This should be up. Oh, this should be banging like a motherfucker. Yeah. New weapons. Yeah, whatever, man. Fuck you, man. You look at this stupid shit, man. Really. That is pathetic, man. That's a pathetic economy, right? If you want to base your fucking economy just primarily or simply or solely just by selling motherfucking guns and shit and bombs and crap, I mean, you know, if you want to set it up like that, then, you know, you can forget all other shit, right? You can forget all that other stuff, all that other fun stuff, right? If you're thinking war is the most fun thing to do, then, you know, fuck you. Right, you can't enjoy anything else, then, you know, nothing else there for you, right? Then there's nothing else there for you. That's simply it. Why should I give you motherfucking credit for everything if you just simply want to do war, right? Really, man, that's pathetic. It is. It's pathetic. Yeah, how are you gonna get out of this shit? I don't know. You know, if it were up to me, I wouldn't. Yeah, if I were in your place, I wouldn't have started that shit in the first place. I would have known better, yeah. I would have known better. But anyway, are we there? I think we're there. No, not yet. Cunt reaches level 15! Oh shit! Keep him up! Keep him away! Ah, great! Alright, we fucked him up. I think we're almost there. Ah! This is the stage room.
You can't barge in here. We gnomes won't allow it. What a windbag. Little brat. Take this. This is an outrage. Oh, I'm out of here. Look, back there.
Here we go. Fire Gigas. What am I gonna do now? This costs 2. How much does this cost? Also 2. I hope this works, man. I'm burning! Yeah, great. My weapon. Yeah, it's gone. Fuck it. What up, bitch? Huh? Die!
Cunt's magic skill up. Reaches level 1.
Alright, I'm gonna fuck you up now, man. He's dead.
Son of a bitch. Where's the seed? Ah, there it is.
Phew, thanks. That oaf was always bugging me. Forgive me, I used to get some relief. I used you to get some relief.
Dolt, serve me and maybe I'll forgive you. Otherwise, I'll throw you to my servant, Jerick.
I know, let me be your servant.
What the fuck?
Hey, who are you calling a servant? Oh dear, anyway, call me anytime, anywhere. Now, close your eyes. Both you and your wife may summon me.
What? Me married to that?
I like your style, gnome.
Well, that's that. Be seeing ya.
Alright. Got gnome's power, okay. What was his name in German again? Rocky, yeah, it was Rocky. To the mana seed. Here we go. Receive the seed's power. All right. Hey, bitch.
Ow, my head.
You okay,
bitch? Oh.
What's wrong?
Ugh, I can remember everything now. We live in the Upper Land Forest. You've got to take me there. I'll let you hang out with me until we arrive.
What a treat. Right, all the monsters are gone again. Right? Okay, so now... what the fuck? I don't get it.
You don't need this shit. It maybe except this defense stuff, but raises defense, decreases damage, makes no sense.
You know what? Fuck this shit. I'm using this magic rope. Lead us out. And whoop. Well, we did it. Where are we supposed to go now? Pandora, right? Yeah. First. Okay, which one's ready? The X. Load X. Okay. Gonna make my way to Pandora first. Alright, we did it, man. We did it! Finally, we can see the sun again. Come on, girl. What the fuck is wrong with you? Come on, girl. You stupid cunt. Lovely cunt, yeah. Yeah, what's wrong with you, girl? Crazy cunt. God, man. Oh my God. Oh. Oh man. Damn, man. The X is pretty cool, man. I like the X in this game. Well designed, right? Well balanced. Pretty fucking strong, right? Well, big ass blade, right? It has a big ass blade. It has a blunt. So it's a blunt weapon, and it is a slash weapon, right? The axe here, it's a blunt and a slash weapon. And it is also a defense weapon, right? So it's pretty much actually the best weapon. They should have called it the Mana Axe. Oh, this isn't Pandora. Fuck. They should have called it the Mana Axe, yeah. You see that, man? That is it. That is just simply it. Yeah, the only thing that could come against it is the hammer, right? You're right about that. The only thing that could come against an axe like that is the hammer, right? I guess that's what they were talking about in these mythical stories and shit, right? You had these Vikings and they were kicking your ass with these axes, right? And then you had they came up with the hammer, and then, you know, they couldn't stand, you know, they couldn't fight against the hammer. Same motherfuckers came with hammers, right? They smashed the axes. To smash the axes, right? Oh fuck, yeah. What the fuck, right? See, like I said, this is a blunt weapon, right? And a slash weapon and a defense weapon, so ultimately, right, this is like the best weapon, man. It's true. Battle axe, yeah. Golden axe. Jurik's weapon skill up! Axe reaches level 2. Alright, let's test this baby out. Level 2 it is. Oh, you see that? Alright, wait a minute. Now my girl getting the axe. Oh, see that? Alright. Oh my God.